Kent. Game high, 18 points. Came up huge in the last few minutes. Talk about your game.
Well, I haven't been shooting the ball as well as I wanted to this year. I just stuck with it. Been shooting the ball in practice every single day. And it worked out for me today, and I was able to knock down some big shots.
Talking about the big shots, the couple big three-pointers down the stretch, the first one, yeah. Potential and one, and then one from the corner.
Right, yeah. Juan did a great job drawing two. He hit Chad, and we worked in practice every time when we hit the big, to skip it to the corner, and he did just that, and I was waiting for it, and I was able to knock it down.
Talk about at the halfway point, 4-4. You're trying to find a consistency with this young team. Talk about where y'all at as a team right now.
Well, yeah, we're 4-4. We let a couple get away at home, lost them by two. But I think we're in a really good place. And with our schedule coming up, I think we can string together some wins and end up with a good record.
Morgan comes here next week. Always a big rivalry. Oh, everybody and their mother coming through here. What y'all need to do to try to keep that even keel and get some consistency and get on a run?
Yeah, it's going to be a packed crowd. You can always expect that with Morgan. We just got to do our best to stay within ourselves and just try to play our game when the time comes.
This is Kent Auslander. Huge 18 points to lead. Cop into a 95-91 win over Bethune-Cookman. Thanks a lot.